The cards that fell to y'all was the Two of Swords and the King of Swords. Yeah, a decision you're going to have to make. You're going to have to make a decision. For some of y'all, you are putting this person in a third party. Or it will turn out to be like that. Because somebody new is going to come in during the separation. But then the past person may try to come back again if they have not already done this. This is a crazy situation here. This is really crazy. Let's pull from the situation deck. Let's pull from the situation deck. What's going on with the Sagittarius? Yeah, somebody's making fake profiles, watching you. This is what they're going to be doing. Look, child, financial support. Somebody may be on child support. There may be a court date coming up. Somebody may be low on money here or need money. Somebody could have also been locked up or getting locked up. Or was locked up. But somebody's making fake profiles. What else? What else for Sagittarius? Yeah, karmic and divine feminine. So in the past, this person could have put you in a third party, and or this if y'all in separation right now, and this is not you that has somebody, this could have been a separation with you and this person. They could have chose a third party over you, take it how it resonates, okay? They could have done some of that, and they could have went and had a child with this person. Maybe they want to separate from them. Yeah, with divine feminine being here and done. Somebody here is done. Like I said, TikTok. Time is running out. If children is affecting the love life, if this is not that scenario, this person could have had a baby mama or a baby daddy. Something of that sort that they separated from, that they left to go towards you. And now this person is mad. Making fake profiles, doing crazy things because they're sad. They feel crushed. Yeah. They want to come out and say some shit or confess some shit or act like they know some shit and tell you something about this person. Because you got divine feminine here and karmic. This is definitely a third party here, like I've been saying. But I'm thinking this like you moving into something else. But this could be somebody that already had a family before you, Sagittarius. And y'all, you got a lot going on with the fucking karmic. Yeah. So you're just like, I'm done. It's like you about to move on. You're going to leave this where it's at as well. This is crazy. What else? That took a turn. Yeah, somebody's no longer running towards somebody. Yeah. Somebody is no longer racing in reverse triggers. Somebody is no longer doing that. Twin flame is here as well. Okay. What else? Yep. Somebody made an offer. They made an offer to somebody else. But you have lust and sexual chemistry here. There could be a lot of lust and sexual chemistry between this karmic and this the person that you're dealing with. This is their baby mama or their baby daddy. And that's what they may come in and confess and try to tell you. What TikTok, they may try to tell you that this person is still messing with them to break you guys up or something. Yeah. What else? That took a turn. I couldn't figure out what third party situation this was. Yeah, somebody is panicking and they're scared because they don't want this to come out, or this already has came out, Sagittarius, and you're moving on from it. This person is hoping and wishing and praying that they can get you back now. Yeah, and you're not taking no action towards this person anymore. No more. Anything else? Yep. Somebody here could be a drama queen. Could be this karmic. Could be this third party. Yeah. Was single and soulmate being here. You gonna find you a soulmate. Somebody gonna end up coming in. Such a crazy read, y'all. Give me one more. Too many. One more. tragedy in waves, emotions going in and out, searching, looking up records, maybe trying to get in your personal information right here, access granted on this card. Somebody here, this karmic, can be trying to get into your information, find out some things about you. I'm hearing medical records and things like that. Because this person may want to leave. They probably already left them behind to come to you. Y'all were together. But it's a lot of commotion here with this third party. There's some type of third party situation going on here, Sagittarius. You put things where they go. Because this is a real confusing energy here. Real confusing energy. My son is super excited, y'all. Yeah, that's crazy. Let me pull from my deck. Pull a couple out of here because this is crazy. I want to clarify some things. Give me some more Holy Spirit out of this deck. Because I want to clarify some things. I want to know what else I need to know. Because this is kind of crazy. Why we just can't get it together. Yeah. Somebody mad. And it could be this third party. I don't know. What is going on here, Sagittarius? I seen children again as I was shuffling. Yeah, some type of evidence is about to come out about this karmic. Or this is the karmic trying to show you something. She wants to show you that she's still messing with your person. This is crazy. Or this is that person trying to do this to your person. Take it how it resonates. Or this is that person trying to do this to your person, Sagittarius, to get them to leave you alone. Showing them some old stuff. Yeah, because they don't want you to give your love away to nobody else. They're going to say there was a sneaky link. They go, like I said, they're going to say that you guys were messing around. That's what they're going to try to say. All because somebody wanted something new. They needed something new. That person said, no, you don't need nothing new. You don't. What else came out? Yep, trust your intuition in the situation. This person you're dealing with could be short, or you could be short, or the third party could be short. Take it how it resonates. They think I'm a fool for messing with you and still wanting to. Yeah. People are telling this person you crazy. It's a lot of messy shit going on here. People telling this person you crazy. Why are you still chasing after them? Let them move on. They're like, no, I'm finna explode. I'm finna make some shit up because I do not want them to be with this person. Or this is the karmic doing this to your person because of you. Or this is your person, your past person doing this to somebody new that you're dealing with after a separation. Take it how it resonates. Sagittarius. Give me some more. You have here, can we at least be friends? One night stand. There's so much you don't know and you wouldn't understand with eviction being out here. They want me. I don't want them. Old friend. Lesson learned. And somebody is hurting now. Love you to the moon and back. I want balance with you. Yeah. Look, I've written and deleted text messages. Divine masculine. Okay. For some of y'all, this is definitely a third party here. A woman. That's kind of crazy. And this person could have been their friend, but they started messing around and having like one night. They had a one night stand and continued to mess around. It's just a lot of messy shit going on here with this karmic. Your person's like, I don't want them. They want you. That person wants them. Why is this here? Why is this they want me, I don't want them here? Why is this here? They want me, I don't want them. They want me. I don't want them. Why is this here? Yep. This person wants... This could be... Like, literally. If this... That person was with them previously or had a child with them, a family, whatever. They were not offering them their Two of Cups. They were not offering them that. They did not want to reconcile with them. If this is a past person to you that you went back to or y'all got back together, however it went for you, they wanted to reconcile with you. They wanted this Two of Cups with you. They were losing sleep behind this. They were missing you. It could be a lot of different situations here for all y'all Sagittarius. It could be a little different for everybody. Yeah, somebody, Ten of Pentacles and the Magician. Somebody wants a whole family with this person. They want family, everything, businesses, kids, living together, home situation. It's about to cause a tower moment for somebody else, though, because somebody else is going after a new start, a fresh start, taking a leap of faith into something new. This is all about somebody starting something new, and a past person is... A karmic, whoever is worried about it or tripping about it or pissed about it or mad about it. Like, I could possibly feel like they don't have nothing right now. Could be losing their home, all type of shit. Blaming this, their person, your past person for it or whatever. Or your new person, if this is another baby mama they're dealing with. I don't know. Take it how it resonates. This is some confusing ass energy, y'all. And that's just what that is. Let me get you some... Closing out messages, okay? Crazy situation, Sagittarius. Just crazy. Hope that this resonated with you guys. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and the bell to make sure you see when I post on here. Oh my God, that was such a weak shuffle. Let me get a closing out message. Thank you. Look, A divine partner is on your path. This will be a love like you've never had before. Trust your intuition in this situation. What you are sensing is spot on. If you don't leave, the universe will throw you out. Yes. Somebody has a new person. This is all about separation. Trust your intuition because you already knew what was going on. Your eyes are very much open. Trust your intuition in this situation, Sagittarius, okay? And I will see you guys next time.